We got a flat tire. It's raining. Hopefully it doesn't cover the camera. We got a Tandem trailer wheel lift. If you've never used one of these, it makes changing the tire real easy. We used to carry jacks. I'm going to show you how to use this to change the tire on the road. Trailer's loaded. It's not loaded because it's raining. I'm not cutting grass. But I'm going to show you how easy this is. Now I'm going to use the impact. If you have a cordless, it works good on the road. But seeing we're at home, I'm just going to use the air compressor. And just use a four-way if you're on the road. Alright, so when you're on a hill, it moved. You see, it lifts it up. Thank you. As you can see, it's hollow on the back. I bought the metal slid, but we're on a hill. When I changed the tire in the gravel, this lip grabbed. You know, they sell plastic ones. This was $40, Tractor Supply. Great investment. You can see I changed the tire. Did the video in 6 minutes and 45 seconds. You're back on the road. No waiting for a tow truck. The jack, you have to get under it. You might get dirty. Hands a little dirty. We'll wipe them off. And we're back to work. Thanks for watching Dell's Lawn Care.